So we are here at the 4D theater at Hyundai at Auto Expo 2020. Some of these people have just came out of the 4D theater. Let's talk to them. What is your name?
My name is Abhishek.
Okay, so how was your experience inside?
The experience was awesome.
Okay.
Means like we are. I've tried first time this 4D experience and right now here for first time here.
Okay.
And my means like the cars and the VFX all is so awesome.
Okay. So what is your favorite car here at Hyundai?
Right now, I-30.
Yeah. What is your name?
My name is Madhu Goyal.
Okay, so how was your experience here?
My experience was also good. It's a very fantastic ride, and it seems like it that all are happening on in front of your eyes, and very amazing.
And which is your favorite car here at the Hyundai?
My favorite car is Kona. It's electric car. Kona. Huh.
What is your name?
My name is Roopsi.
Okay, and how was your experience here?
So the experience was great. I think the graphics were very good and the effects was very nice, like the 4D effects. And the car that was used over here was I-20, and I personally am from the automobile sector. So I could actually relate when the car was being made, you know, all the effects in the manufacturing of the car and then the overall racing, you know. So the overall effects of the racing and the graphics were very, very great.
Yeah, so what is your favorite car here at
Hyundai? So I personally use I-20. So I love I-20. Yeah.
But would you like to buy an electric one?
So I am very fond of technology. As I told you, I believe I am working in the automobile sector. So yes, electric vehicles are the key. Yeah, so as also our transport man, our transport minister has said, so EV is the key in the next year. So yes.
Sure, thank you for talking to us. Thank you.